guys. Welcome to another edition of our channel. It's me and Nancy. We pull up to this place. There is a prison right there, a police station right there. You'll see, we'll do a video of the outside. So we're going to check this place out. I hope you enjoy this video. Smash the thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell notification. So let's check this place out.
Don't zoom around fast. Take your time.
Hello? Is there anybody in here? Look at the entryway. Looks like this house is falling apart. Hello? It's the kitchen. It has a basement. Scared the crap out of me, babe. Babe, you wanna see something creepy? Come look at the basement.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Where's that?
I heard guys talking.
I did too.
Maybe it's outside.
Oh my god.
Have fun.
That's creepy as hell, Nancy.
Go down there.
I'm upstairs first.
You big chicken.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're going down the basement. Hello? Oh, I don't know if you guys seen that. Can you see that? Can you see that or not? I walked in, I could see like a mist. I don't know if you guys, if I caught that on camera or not. You can kind of see that. It's weird. I seen a mist. I don't know if I caught it on camera or not. It's like very faint, but I did catch it. Okay, this is just where the furnace is at. There's clearly no windows here, down here. That's my stomach. I'm sorry. I'm hungry. Don't, I don't know why I'm hungry. I eat. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take some pictures. So hang on.
Wow, this place is, wow, that freaking horse scared the living crap out of me. What's that?
Come look at the basement.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Where's that? Did you hear something?
I heard guys talking.
I did too.
Maybe it's outside. Don't worry about it.
There's no one out there.
Huh?
There's no one out there.
Go down there.
I'm going upstairs first.
You big chicken.
I don't like spiders, guys. I can't do the spider thing. Is there anyone here with us? I don't know how this floor is. Is there any spirits here? Is there any spirits here with us? What's your name? Tommy? Hi, Tommy. My name's Carl. I'm here with Nancy. Will you come and talk to us? Is there any spirits here with us? No? Is there any demons here with us? How many people are here with us? How many spirits or demons? Two. So I'm hearing all kinds of numbers. I heard 1, 3. Can you give me another name? I know Tommy's here with us. Do you want me to leave? Where am I? Well, thank you for talking to me. Do not follow us. Do not attach yourself to us. How's it look down there? Is it creepy?
Yeah, I caught a light mist when I was
really
walking into the one room straight ahead. There's like a mist that just all of a sudden just formed.
All right, you want to look at the upstairs?
Uh-huh. Didn't see that wall there. I'll take some pictures as I'm leaving, but right now I take video. Old bathroom. Closet.
This basement is creepy as all get up. Is there someone down the basement with us? Oh yeah, I think that's a black widow. Why does it feel like something evil is here with us? Basement is creepy. I went down there.
There it is, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I'd say this is probably an early 1900s house. It's not 1800s because the way they're designed, the doorways are too small. So, all right. So, guys, be sure that you please hit that like button, because when we go to some crazy places, we put ourselves at risk just to bring you guys great entertainment. So on behalf of me and Nancy, and if Nick was here, he would love it. So me and Nikki's getting ready to do an adventure in Michigan. It'll be me and Nick. Nancy's going to stay home. So we have more adventures coming up. We're doing the Axe Murder House tonight. So be sure to subscribe if you are not subscribed yet. Hopefully you enjoy the video and share our videos and help us grow. Much love, guys, and take care, and say goodbye to my beautiful wife. Peace.